first round in our opening matchup between Adrian Mattheis and Eddey Kalai.
Ready.
Mattheis, a name familiar to O1 Championship fans. Eddey Kalai, former boxing champion from Malaysia.
Adrian Mattheis is typically known as a very quick starter. He likes to come out of the gate and throw heavy shots.
Mattheis in the white. Eddey Kalai in the green and black. Trying to cut off the cage early on is Eddey Kalai. Look for him to get on the inside of Mattheis and throw that heavy lever. Opens up with a jab there to Eddey Kalai. Big tracking outside thumb kick from Mattheis. They've been swinging wildly in the opening 40 seconds here. Inside thigh kick from Mattheis. Certainly, Mitch, not much of a filling in process here.
Big straight right hand. Now Mattheis goes for the clinch, ties him up. He easily gets turned over, but reverses it quite nicely. Now he's on top. This is not a position Mattheis is used to being in. Kalai presses him back up against the cage.
Mattheis back to his feet. Mattheis trying to put Eddey Kalai on his back now. What a start to our prelim show here in Manila. Ultra aggression from both these athletes in the opening round. Beautiful knee to the ribs there from Mattheis. Wherever you're watching live on Facebook, hope you're also live on Twitter at One Championship.
Mattheis trying to adjust there. Kalai was able to take him down past the guard, and now he's in side control. Mattheis is not giving that head up, though. He's got to be careful because there is a choke from this angle, but most likely Kalai is not that comfortable throwing that up right now.
Eddey Kalai back to his feet, threw a short knee to the nose on his way back up. Eddey Kalai, the Malaysian. Mattheis, the Indonesian. Posting up that right arm is Eddey Kalai. He's in side control now. Where can he go from here?
Now he's trying to step over the head, possibly looking for an arm. The way that Mattheis has that arm trap, throw it over, go for it. But now he's sticking in a rear naked choke. Doesn't quite have the back though.
Takes the back of Mattheis. Can he see the rear naked? About halfway through the opening round. Powell's down with an elbow. Full mount now for Eddey Kalai. High mount for him. Ground and pound chance. Mattheis gives his back in. Just slid down, unfortunately for him, but still in that position.
He's given up some bad positions, but he's scrambling. He's consistently trying to move out of these bad positions into worse positions, but now he's on top. It's a very fast and furious first round. You got Mattheis on top, dropping a little bit of elbows to soften Kalai up. These guys are going pretty hard. You gotta wonder if this gets to the second round, who's gonna have the better conditioning.
Close guard here from Eddey Kalai. Under
watch
one minute remaining. First round, it's really been a seesawing contest. Kalai glancing towards his corner for some instruction. What does the boxer do here, Mitch, off his back?
Yeah, he's got to try to get up. Improve
your precision.
He's not really throwing his submissions. All he's doing is putting his foot on the hips. But as I say that, he looks like he's threatening a triangle choke here. I gave it up. He had a possible rubber guard there where he reached up and grabbed his own foot, but Mattheis was able to slide out.
Mattheis spins the legs a little here. Will he invite Eddey Kalai back to his feet? And the referee kept check, does it for him.
Ready?
So a chance now for Eddey Kalai to get those hands off. A chance for Mattheis to get the leg kicks as he was earlier on the belt. One way to slow down the boxer's punching is to take out their legs. Mattheis has the back here. Can he put the hooks in? Runs in. Can he get the second hook in? Gonna try to flatten him out here. Try and work a choke with 50 seconds remaining.
It's underneath the chin.
Mattheis!
It's deep!
Mattheis! Good night, Irene! Adrian Mattheis taps out Eddey Kalai. What a way to start Global Superheroes!
Beautifully done. He had the back up. Submission, slid the first hand in, locked up the choke, and closed the night out. Beautifully done. Watch this. First, he establishes position. Very well done. He's fighting the hands, slides one hand right up on. other hand. He should have been defending the left hand, but he was just defending the choking arm. That's where the defense had to come from. And he tapped out to send himself back home. But beautifully done by the Indonesian, Adrian Mattheis.
Fantastic first round win for Adrian Mattheis. Tapping out a very valiant Eddey Kalai of Malaysia. Mattheis in the winner's circle and does so in a big way. Fantastic sportsmanship being exhibited there. Let's go now to Dominic Lau to make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Kemp Chang, has put a stop to this contest after 4 minutes and 15 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of rear naked choke, Adrian Mattheis!